as I wake up in the morning, I give thanks to my whole fans. I tell them sorry, niggas, they can get with the program. In my thoughts, still I feel the pressure more than I've ever felt it. I know at times I'm selfish, feeling helpless like the world's against me. Time's a charm, so I'm back letting my pen do the talking for me. No love for cats that only wanna make a profit off me. For times like this, the rhyme like this, and I had to rhyme like that. These rhymes I spit, don't have them. Niggas crazy like some locked up pits. So much energy, how them burnt up in time.
Writer's block is a term you've probably heard lots of times. It's that point where you just get stuck and it seems like you can't write anything at all. Yeah. And there are lots of ideas that people have come up with over the years for how to overcome that, changing the scenery. Yeah. Going to a different place, trying to write.
Yeah, the illest nigga since I came, well I changed never. The only thing I ever did just became better. Money team, you could call a nigga Mayweather. Put me in any situation and I'll make cheddar. Spread it with all of my brothers, you know the ones that's here. Vegas in April, man, we do this shit like once a year. A man on this earth is something I don't fucking fear. And you can't tell me shit cause really I don't fucking care. Look nigga, run your mouth, go ahead, run it. Since day one a nigga always done kept it 100. Writer's block, ENT, what I been reppin'. And disrespect out a nigga mouth and we chin check him. I got a yellow bitch with me, yeah, I been flexing. Lay it down, then I put it in the midsection. The kid blessed with a strong team and dope skills. Niggas acting like hoes still and I'm so real.
Yeah, hater to loving, nigga. If you could hold a conversation, I could budget with you. One time for my team, a go against the team, my nigga, and I ain't fucking with you. A lot of rappers claiming that they so real, acting like they on the block, moving dope still. I ain't believing that shit, something I don't feel. It's probably cause I'm so ill, for real. I wake up in the morning, stare myself right in the mirror. And niggas run their mouth a lot, but I don't really hear them. Dope flow, and my rhymes always stay potent. My main focus right now is just remain focused. Puff, puff, pass with some bitches chain smoking. Bring them back to the telly and leave their frames broken. I ain't a killer, don't push me, nigga, I ain't joking. A couple shots will leave your motherfucking brain open. Look, nigga, I'm back at it again. Ryan shot at you, I'm drinking in the back of the Benz. Doing shows, fucking hoes, getting cash with my friends. Stay true, never feel like I have to pretend to be another nigga. Self-made, I ain't got a boss. Look at my record, straight wins, I ain't got a loss. A real nigga dropping jewels like the Holocaust. And take a seat, learn from me, I'll show you how to floss. Nigga,
hater to loving, nigga. If you could hold a conversation, I could budget with you. One time for my team, a go against the team, my nigga, and I ain't fucking with you. A lot of rappers claiming that they so real, acting like they on the block, moving dope still. I ain't believing that shit, something I don't feel. It's probably cause I'm so ill, for real. Is back, feel these raps. I still walk around your hood with my Phillies hat cocked to the side, jeans sagging, weak Tim. So my state of mind's get checks, respect, and come up with creative rhymes with my niggas who I been set on the stage with, drinking, pimping different chicks who I been getting my ways with. I was destined to say shit, and nowadays it feel like niggas' souls is they only valid method of payment. I've been rapping for ages, and lately I've been scrutinized. Look in the mirror and I ask myself, who am I? Foolish pride, one of the coolest guys could be a hood nigga, but still could switch up and throw on a suit and tie. My job now is to influence guys, teach them hit ain't about women in nightclubs and hopping out the newest rise. I'm super fly with the lyrical content, this that real. See what you niggas spitting is nonsense, nigga. And this is what I do. I got the realest flow. And one thing I do. I let these niggas know. See, I just kill these lines.
I got the illest lines.
I don't chase no hoes. My niggas getting high.
My niggas getting high.
I let that nigga poke, cause you
already
thinking
know.
Deep as I jot down these thoughts from my brain. Thinking of times when I was broke, then had to walk in the rain. Pen and paper and I get lost in my page. Mental notes coming up with some clever quotes that I often obtain when the Henny's in me. Late nights from studio sessions. Give me beats and just watch what a nigga do in a second. You niggas been misconstruing the message. All I'm saying at times I pray this shit here is truly a blessing. When I'm in the lab, I'm destined to last. Over the years, got over fears and perfecting my craft. No second to last is first place for me. 21891, up in Lancaster, PA. That's my birthplace, homie, and I'm nice with it. The illest that you'll ever hear. Time keeps ticking. Listen, nigga, I just get better yearly. I'm still deep. I still speak for niggas with dreams who literally want dead presidents to live in their jeans or live on the screen in front of all these cameras and lights. When I eat, my niggas eat with me. I hand them a slice. I got love for them. They all bring my brothers a while. And anytime I get to see one of their mothers, I smile and thank them all for making my homies still that I'm here with. I know that they'll react when they get a dose of this real shit. Just feel this. We living in a selfless system. And I don't need designer shades just to help my vision. And this is what I do.
This is what I do.
I got the realest flow.
I got the realest flow.
And one thing I do.
And one thing I do.
I let these niggas know.
I let these niggas know.
See, I just kill these lines.
I got the illest lines.
I don't chase no hoes.
Don't chase no hoes.
My niggas getting high.
My niggas getting high.
I let that liquor go. Cause you already know. I'm chasing dreams, just creating a vision on how to put my niggas on just by making it spitting. Rhymes behind a microphone, business making decisions. Good music's my only way of sustaining position in this rap shit. Working nonstop so my rhymes will improve. Get on the stage, do my thing, I ain't trying to get booed. I'm trying to get on, deliver, and be the best. Make sure my family's straight and my niggas see them checks. Man, I swear to God that we gon' make it large and keep my foot on they necks until this whole entire game is ours. Yeah, it's nothing to it but to do it. Writer's block. Nigga, come fuck with the movie. I'm always round stable, niggas that'll keep me lifted. I keep my distance from a lot of cats. A borderline insomniac, my mind reacts whenever I'm drinking lifted off cognac. I used to be a scrawny cat, hypochondriac, and you can find me at your local hoods, brim low, 40 been a Pontiac. I bring pain, and in this game my only purpose now is just to bring change. It's like I'm headed to the laundromat. I ain't too fond of raps, new niggas and newcomers. Blazing for a minute, I've been hot for like a few summers. I do wonder and think, what if I never rap? Most likely I would've found something else that I would just be better at. Number one, go ahead and put my name right next to that. And when we discussing cheese, we don't stand next to rats. And all my homies can attest to that. I'm blessed in fact the studio's a place that I'm always putting in effort at. I still stump with the pen. Ain't no way I can be stopped once I fucking begin.
The illest.
Couple bitches getting drunk with my friends. Ain't no way we can be stopped once we fucking begin.
Hell yeah, nigga.
Niggas be frontin' cause then. Ain't no way they can be stopped once they fucking begin.
Fake niggas.
And then they go frontin' again. Ain't no way in hell any of us fucking with them.
Yo, I'm sick of these jobs, splitting eggshells to pay bills. I don't even focus on who I'm fucking, I stay real. See, I don't think with my dick, I make sales, a lot of late bills. These mixed emotions got me painting on a grayscale. Okay, well, my whole family eating chicken legs still. If I ever fucking get knocked, I ain't gonna make bail. So tell all my homies to stay well, save mail. Tell all my enemies to catch 100 straight shells. Snakes trail, I play it sober, and I remain a soldier. Cause I know how to whip a viper, or tame a cobra. The game is over cause my team is with me. We all deep thinking and smooth talking, and plus we scheming quickly. I need them 50s, I'm a normal guy. Hoping the storm will dry. Only put my faith inside the Lord of God. Once it begins, dog, I show a ride. And even if it's uphill from here, we gon' get there like a four-wheel drive.
I
still stuck with the pen. Ain't no way I can be stopped once I fucking begin.
The illest.
Couple bitches getting drunk with my friends. Ain't no way we can be stopped once we fucking begin.
Hell yeah, nigga.
Niggas be fronting cause then. Ain't no way they can be stopped once they fucking begin.
Fake niggas.
And then they go fronting again. Ain't no way in hell any of us fucking within.
One way or another, ain't no in between. I'm with my team, plotting on the come up, scheming on some green. I figure I'd take the paper route, legit with the hustle. Take the safer route. If it don't work out, it's plant, fuck it. I'ma make a route, the Lord got me. Weight on my chest, the Lord spot me. Started at the bottom, going straight to the top. Who gon' stop me? Working overtime, global grind. I ain't just a local guy. Before I hit a lick, take a couple days to scope it out. Pardon the slain, that's the hood in a nigga. A dog, do them all dirty, it's no good in a nigga. You feel me? I'm getting broccoli, my niggas getting guap with me. It ain't no stopping, see, unless you kill me. Give you the real me. Sipping Henny straight, no chase, it burn a little. Close your mouth, open your mind so you can learn a little. The tables turn, funny how karma catch up with you. Small circle, you not in it, I can't fuck with you.
I still stuck with the pen. Ain't no way I can be stopped once I fucking begin.
The illest.
Couple bitches getting drunk with my friends. Ain't no way we can be stopped once we fucking begin.
Hell yeah, nigga.
Niggas be fronting cause then. Ain't no way they can be stopped once they fucking begin.
Fake niggas.
And then they go fronting again. Ain't no way in hell any of us fucking with them.
All of my niggas by the bar, just a bunch of niggas sipping. Some of them posted on the wall, got a couple bitches with them. See, I was in the car, about to head out on a mission. Bumping that writer's block 4, they put the key in the ignition. So I pulled up right in the whip, I'm about to slide on a chick, bag him and hit him. My nigga blowing trees, he got bags of it with him. All I ever known was liquor rapping and women. Johnny Walker, studio, macking and pimping. And now a nigga right back in position. A real nice polo sweater that's matching the Tim's in. All my life I've been attracted to winning. You ain't on my level, just keep practicing, nigga. Yeah, one time for the family. No love for the fake ones. Two times for the OG. Three times for my day ones. Late nights by the hotel. Late nights by the hotel. All my niggas sipping and fucking with bitches. Late nights by the hotel. Yeah, now let me show you how I do it. Where a nigga from? I pour myself a drink and my nigga one. And anytime it's work, I'ma get it done. And anytime I see Henny, then I'm sipping some. Yeah, nigga counting up the profit. Walk inside the hotel, condom in my pocket. Toast shorty, come with me and we can get it popping. Lay down, see I'm about to give you some options. So you can have me for yourself, or I can let the little homie come and hit you. I swear to God, steal from me, then I'ma pull out, take the condom off, then fucking hit you. With everything I got, man, I swear to God, I always tell the truth, I don't ever lie. I forever fly with this lyrical shit. Now I'm killing this bitch, you won't find a nigga better, ma. Yeah, one time for the family, no love for the fake ones. Two times for the OG. Three times for my day ones. Late nights by the hotel. Late nights by the hotel. All my niggas sipping and fucking with bitches. Late nights by the hotel. Let it ride, nigga. Yeah, late nights by the hotel. Late nights by the hotel. All my niggas sipping and fucking with bitches. Late nights by the hotel. One time for the family. Yeah. No love for the fake ones.
No love.
Two times for the OG.
for the OG.
Three times for my day ones.
Day one.
Late nights by the hotel.
Hotel.
Late nights by the hotel.
Hotel.
All my niggas sipping and fucking with bitches. Late nights.
Soon
by
as
the
I finish
hotel.
With this chick, then I'm out of this shit. Me and my niggas.
Henny on the rocks, it's just me and my liquor. So go ahead, roll up, fill up the switches with that loud pack. I got this shit down packed. From the streets to the sheets with these hoes, boy. I'm a beast on these beats with the flows, boy. Yeah, see, I'm the kid with the juice, nigga. Got some chicks by the hotel. This is what I do, nigga.
This is what I do, nigga.
Hell yeah, nigga. Late nights by the hotel. The one that happens. So when I'm done with rapping, we can mention all of my mixtapes when we discussing classics. It's crazy, displaying art up on the biggest stage. I say what's on my mind, I'm labeled as a renegade. Pen the page, I let it out, give me beats and I snap on dudes. My nigga Ant got me mixing my Henny with apple juice. Different tactics used, none of my shit is practical. So get your ass inside the gym and take some shots. Practice through the wire, how done been through hell and back. Seen a lot of rain, been through the struggle. See how done been through a lot of pain. Finally found my aim, 24 carats round the chain. We tips, Philly fitted, stand through designer frames. No time for games, this is my hand, it's no one else's. At times I'm giving, at other times I know I'm selfish. But I can't help it, the illest niggas that spittin' easy. It's how it feels, chasing deals until I get on TV. Believe me, the only one who gets the job done. Rebound like I'm Rotman, need assistance, I'm stocked done. I got some of the most nicest lines and illest flows. My job's to give you good music until it fills your soul. I'm still the most realest, cold, most honest artist. Taking my aim soon as I reload and find my target. Don't start shit if you ain't down with ever finishing jobs. Drink the whole bottle till the liquor is gone, nigga, my nigga. Gone. Yeah,
yeah.
These women, they like math magicians, screenshotting all your texts just to catch you slipping. So you nervous as hell, just texting back these chickens. Phone in your hand and you trying to make a brash decision. Sitting there while you caught up in the act of thinking, does she love you or she love you for your cash assistance? Basically, you getting played by this fucking trick. After you hit it, she gon' call your girl and fucking snitch and tell her everything you did while she posting shit on Instagram. And you just sitting there at your crib and you scared as hell. And you be thinking that your man got a bunch of secret agents always watching, so you scared to tell your homies and they don't know about this shit. But I guarantee you one thing, they know about this trick, yo. Yeah, so don't become a victim. All they want is dick and they just trying to catch you slipping. Don't be afraid, that's why I always say, homie, just put your money over bitches. Yeah, and don't become a victim. All they want is dick and they just trying to catch you slipping. Don't be afraid, that's why I always say, homie, just put your money over bitches. So don't fall into these traps that these hoes set. Hard dick and bubblegum is what these hoes get. Old vets and young niggas, they get played as well. Most of them smile in your face, toes and painted nails. I came to tell, these hoes might seem like they from heaven, but they evil. Most of them, they going straight to hell. And they just want some dick and cash from you. Club hopping, back page, that fast hustle. Yeah, don't lose sight and let they ass fuck you over. Be a soldier, nigga, don't let your stacks crumble. Let your racks double. I know sometimes when you playing in this game, you'll slip up and have a bad fumble. Fuck it, just keep pushing, ignore the birds. Some of them sick in the head and they enjoy the curve. Just keep your mind on your mission, your mind on your business. Ain't no time for these bitches. Yeah, so don't become a victim. All they want is dick and they just trying to catch you slipping. Don't be afraid, that's why I always say, homie, just put your money over bitches. Yeah, and don't become a victim. All they want is dick and they just trying to catch you slipping. Don't be afraid, that's why I always say, homie, just put your money over bitches.
I know you wanna give me all your loving, and I just can't explain the way you make me feel inside. It's alright.
Now, writer's block is block.
Niggas be talking a lot, but I ain't heard nothing. You want your props and you ain't earned nothing. See, what I learned is when you make a mistake, you supposed to learn from it. Now that's progression, nigga. My shit's perfected, nigga. A lot of niggas is dying to be accepted, nigga. So this is what should be expected, nigga. Nice with it, so I pray, cause this ain't nothing but a blessing, nigga. And time waits for no man, somehow I'm very patient. Steady pacing until I get to my destination. I go and get it, no hesitation. Sick with it, no medication. That ain't nothing but hunger and dedication. Been through it all, now I feel free. Promise to always give you me, the real me. Nigga,
feel me.
Yeah,
nigga.
Hell yeah. Right as blood, nigga. Hated to love it, homie. Illest nigga out here. Swear to God.
Look, yeah, who would've thought that I could make it happen? Niggas doubted and never thought that I would make it rapping. I got the greatest passion, and with a pen I'm stating facts. And everything I make is classic, everything you make is average. In a class of my own, I'm back in my zone, sit back in my throne. Just give me beats and a glass of Patron, and watch me go to work like a 9 to 5. I hustle hard, nobody else on my level, man, I'm the fucking god. So watch your mouth with your fucking bars, and I don't wanna hear it. Unless it's about money and we discussing large amounts of paper. Never surround myself around a hater, cause I ain't never been down with all the clown behavior. A couple shots from the pound and break him in half. Leave him leaking from his ass and his hat on the ground for taking. Whoever wanted, come get it, cause I ain't never running. And everything that a nigga ever said, I've done it. No need for fronting in front of these fucking camera lights. Make sure my daughter and my son's good like Brandon Knight. Yeah, I stand and fight to the death of me. Look in the mirror and I'm staring at the best MC.
Best nigga.
Yeah.
provide hits for the fans, divide chips one man's, buy cribs for the fam, drive stick in the lamb. I try and stick to the plan, and fuck you expect for me to do shit, sit around with my dick in my hand, never be around fakes, you niggas fugazi. I don't sleep much, but if you do, then nigga, you lazy, you crazy. Pay attention and buy you some sense. Writer's block, nigga, I just gave you five of these shits, nigga. Fucking classics, nigga. Word up, nigga. Hell yeah.
FM.
Been the same nigga, came in this game hit with my niggas. Through thick and thin is what I learned, you supposed to ride with them. No half stepping, get your shit together. Hustle through rain, sleep, snow, nigga, pick the weather. Small, big, short, tall women getting head from. Slide through with my homie and then we picking bread up. Don't ever quit, nigga, pick your head up. Studio session, different beats, nigga, different setup. See, I ain't never been afraid, never ran for nothing. I let you fall for anything if you don't stand for something. See, I could be around black, white, my Spanish cousins. College students or hood niggas with cannons dumping. Yeah, I'm comfortable in any hood you see me. Faded off the Johnny eyes, low looking sleepy. Niggas perceive me in a way I shouldn't be perceived. So I don't fuck with you niggas, I just believe in me.
No love for a nigga, cause they ain't got love for a nigga. And they don't show love to a nigga. These hoes be claiming that they in love with a nigga, yo. No love for a nigga, cause they ain't got love for a nigga. And they don't show love to a nigga. These hoes be claiming that they in love with a nigga.
If you got love for a nigga, then let me know up front. Just keep it real, let everything be known from jump. I ain't got time for the fake smiles and phony business. I just get faded in the studio, my homies women. A couple bottles, trees lit, you know we winning. Getting this fast money, but we be slowly spending. Nigga, so don't think you know the half of it. My own man, at times I feel like I don't have a click. Bullets will fill you up, and you can have a clip. So why the fuck you think I be on my passive shit? You ain't a factor, you don't matter at all. I done been through situations with my back on the wall. Passion is strong, I'm making this music, keeping my niggas in tune. G-Coast, and I stick to the rules. I just focus on the money, show no fucking emotion. No time for the fake ass love you be showing, it's no love.
No love for a nigga, cause they ain't got love for a nigga. And they don't show love to a nigga. These hoes be claiming that they in love with a nigga, yo. No love for a nigga, cause they ain't got love for a nigga. And they don't show love to a nigga. These hoes be claiming that they in love with a nigga.
Goddamn. It's no love, nigga. Never pretend to love what you do not actually feel. For love is not ours to command. To love deeply in one direction makes us more loving than all others. To fear love is to fear life, and those who fear life are already three parts dead. Yeah. Write his blood, nigga.
Say I appreciate you guys, and I love you, straight up. Yeah.
Look, yeah, it's been
been 7 years since we met each other. I know sometimes we regret each other, and sometimes I'm all open ears, and other times I'm just very stubborn. Hard-headed, but I'm heavy-hearted. When it come down to the sex, we on it. Yeah, and you need me, and I need you. I mean, let's be honest, from where we started, I never would've guessed. If we ain't meet, then I never would've stressed. But truth is, you gave me my 2 kids. Therefore, I would've never been blessed with my baby girl and my little soldier. Early 20s, but I feel older. Great parents, and I swear to God, I'ma raise them both. I'ma still mold them to the best they could be. I swear they bringing the best out of me. My 2 angels. Yeah, I just wanna say I do thank you. I love you guys. I done said that 1,000,000, 1,100 times. And no matter what, I don't give a fuck. Never put anybody else above you guys. And that's real talk, the realest shit that I'll ever say. I know we done seen some bad ones, but I guarantee we'll see better days. We'll see better days. And y'all keep me grateful. I just wanna say I love you and thank you, girl. I appreciate you.
Relationships is built on trust. And I just wanna say I trust you. My loyalty, respect, and my loyalty. Just know that in my heart I trust you. I appreciate you. Relationships is built on trust. And I just wanna say I trust you. My loyalty, respect, and my loyalty. Just know that in my heart I trust you. I appreciate you. I appreciate you. Cause I appreciate you. And I appreciate you. I said I appreciate you. Yeah. And I appreciate you. 11 years since we've been brothers. Still with me and I'm still with you. White boy, but you a real nigga, so I kill for you and kill with you. And you cold blooded. You do you and them hoes love it. We break bread with each other. When it come down to me and you, there ain't no budget. You my fucking ace. My ride or die, you my main man. I'ma stick with you till I pull my hair. Look in my hand and see great strands. Back then, when we was kids, staying up till like 7 in the morning. Started off drawing, playing football. Now we up in the lab recording. Making ill music, rapping, dropping hits. Nigga. Anytime we in the booth, we get on that Bad Meets Evil, Batman and Robin shit. And that's classic tunes. We both met way back in school. You was in the 5th, I was in the 8th grade. All we did was act the fool, never acted cool. We lived in the same building, we was building, and we was just children. We liked the same sports and shit, even like the same rappers too. Some Eminem and some 50 Cent. My best friend, you keep me grateful. I just wanna say I love you and I thank you, man. I appreciate you.
Relationships is built on trust. And I just wanna say I trust you. My loyalty, respect, and my loyalty. Just know that in my heart I trust you. I appreciate you. Relationships is built on trust. And I just wanna say I trust you. My loyalty, respect, and my loyalty. Just know that in my heart I trust you. I appreciate you. I appreciate you. Cause I appreciate you. And I appreciate you. I said I appreciate you. Yeah. And I appreciate you.
Given when I get wasted, remain loyal to family, never switch faces. Lady killer, and I'll never do a bitch favors. Fuck the life out the pussy and lead a chick brainless. I'm aging, young nigga, reading the game, never skip pages. Money stacking and all my friends wasted. Green faces, I just flip savings. I'm in this game, you niggas just like to talk about it like Skip Bayless. So I ain't never concerned, strapped with this shit. Tell me who got a problem, I solve it. I'm with my click telly, full of bitches. If niggas is snitching, I'm pulling this trigger and getting rid city, you niggas faster than Chip Kelly. Yeah, some gun bars always sound cool. One thing I learned growing up is don't hang around fools. Team good, no squares in it, no weak niggas. No bad trees, no ugly bitches or cheap liquor. Beat killer, in the lab I'm acting wild with friends. Faded, I probably won't drive, I'll just stand by the Benz. Bumping some Nas and M, I really work on my game. You niggas talk about practice like Allen Iverson. So I ain't got time to poly with niggas. I'm highly efficient, liquors for me and Molly's for bitches, my nigga. Yeah, rhyme spitter, engineer, I'm good long as the liquor and bitches and all my friends is near. Yeah, and can't nobody contest until the doctor be pulling a slug up out of your chest. Ain't no doubt I'm the best. Throw a beat on, I get in the zone and keep on writing lyrics till my motherfucking pen explodes. I hit the road with a cup in my hand, bust a lick then hit the mall with a couple of bands. If I hit the strip club, I throw a couple of them. My homie saying shit like ain't nobody fucking with him. My cup full of gin, no juice in it, rhyme with a coupe in it, window sipping his gin slow. My kinfolk blowing endo, I spend though, but only on my family in need. Some niggas rather spend their paper all on zannies and weed. Maybe hoes for sex, or nines will leave a couple hoes in X. I'm supposed to rap my city till I'm dead or either old as heck. Cash it, cut it, but you can't hold the check. It ain't classic until I spit my verse. You know I flow correct, nigga. Yeah, ahead, nigga. Right as block.
Jordan.
Shit was all good just a week ago. Studio session, fill up the room with reefer smoke. Yeah, every day's another episode. Working overtime, just trying to make these checks to blow. Niggas hating, so it feel like ain't no love at all. Head out the window when I'm yelling out, fuck them all. Enemies at a distance, my friends, I keep them close. I swear this shit was all good just a week ago.
Just a week ago. And it was just me and my niggas in the lab creating good music, cause I know all of the fans been waiting for me to drop another classic tape and keep on breaking records worldwide, traveling from state to state. And anxious for the paper, soon enough we'll all be caking. Till then we doing these local shows, remaining patient. Kick back thinking about the paper we gon' be making. Black label sipping, broke niggas be always hating. Vacations out the country, we always catching flights. I swear to God that a lot of rappers ain't half as nice. I snap on mics, Matt and Mike pulling up, just add some ice. Live on Sunday, designer shades for the flashing lights. Hopping out the ride, smooth. Bad bitch, she 5'2. Writer's block tatted on her neck, wrists and thighs too. Many niggas love me and we fly. You already know I'm running with the illest. The same niggas from high school, my family.
Shit was all good just a week ago. Studio session, fill up the room with reefer smoke. Yeah. Every day's another episode. Working overtime, just trying to make these checks to blow. Niggas hating, so it feel like ain't no love at all. Head out the window when I'm yelling out, fuck them all. Enemies at a distance, my friends, I keep them close. I swear this shit was all good just a week ago.
A week ago, week ago, week ago. Rolling through these streets with no worries. I ain't worried about nothing, homie. My people know I got them if they got me. You ain't fucking with my posse. I be everywhere, the money, alcohol, and the thoughts be hopping out the vehicle. Go right back to the lab for more recording hits with C. Going back and forth, the passion stronger than it's ever been in years. We black label boys, but if we run out of this brown, then we sipping clear, drinking beer. 95 South, headed to Miami, shifting gears. Same shit, just a different year. New money, same faces, and we split the profit. Bagging bitches, running train, give these hoes different options. A gentleman, but we can get it popping. But still a father, working hard, spitting money, taking my children shopping. Club hopping, oh, we playing in the streets with folk. Huh, my nigga sipping some liquor when we done. But I swear to God that
shit was all good just a week ago. Studio session, fill up the room with reefer smoke. Yeah. Every day's another episode. Working overtime, just trying to make these checks to blow. Niggas hating, so it feel like ain't no love at all. Head out the window when I'm yelling out, fuck them all. Enemies at a distance, my friends, I keep them close. I swear this shit was all good just a week ago.
I stay true to myself and I never conform. Been through it all, my nigga, I done weathered the storm. Gave you music about my life, then I perform. Perfection's what I am in a physical form. No time for games and
this year, it's only about the movement now. I learned if they don't know your dreams, they can't shoot them down. The newest sound got better from when I started rapping. Fuck social media and these retarded captions. Hashtagging trash daily, I'm an artist snapping on these beats. I'm always me, I never been a part of fashion. Hoodie on, beefing broccolis or the peanut butters. I feel it coming on, I promise I can see it coming. Never fronting, I'm stunting with all my people though. Killing shit, you could call it the Grim Reaper flow. Told C to crack the window cause the reefer smoke. Niggas beefing in the streets, but I swear to God, yo, I really thought that
shit was all good just a week ago. Studio session, fill up the room with reefer smoke. Yeah, every day's another episode. Working overtime, just trying to make these checks to blow. Niggas hating so it feel like ain't no love at all. Head out the window when I'm yelling out, fuck them all. Enemies at a distance, my friends, I keep them close. I swear this shit was all good just a week ago.
Just a week ago.
Yeah, and on the perfect day, I know that I can count on y'all. On one hand, I can count my dogs. You niggas know I'm down for y'all the same way that you down for me. Loyalty around my team, no hate, just love. Respect and trust surrounding me. Chasing dreams, thinking about a couple things I could have had, a couple things I shouldn't have, other things I would have had. Separate the good and bad. Now I know my right from wrongs, and now it feels better whenever I'ma write a song. But I've been working so hard, at times I cry at night. My family depends on me. I grew up with no guidance like the one a son should get from his father when he's present. But instead I spent time in jail, visiting for 7 years straight as a youngin' with no care in the world. But I'm here now, two kids just preparing my girl and my little man to be some soldiers. Over the years I've learned accountable with something that these people are holding. Yeah. Sunny days, everybody loves them. Something strange, but yet they still give you love and pain. But weathering storms, been through many winters, so many summers, it's strange. Still they give you love and pain. But and I'm a soldier, still I look at myself in the mirror. I see it clearer as I'm looking for help, cause I feel like we all need a little help at times. Instead we ignorant, it's killing us. We grow up with a selfish mind, and I can tell with rhymes that times change. Either aim and shoot, or shoot until you find your aim. And I ain't got no time to waste, it's of the essence, and niggas take it for granted. And I can tell you about the faces I've managed to remember. When it goes down, my team is important. Fuck the money, all I ever really need is supporting, just some honesty. We can build a dynasty. We something like the Bulls. Every great team gon' need them, a Jordan or Jordan like Kobe, nice LeBron, Magic, Shaq, Tim Duncan, the KG. Important factors that'll get you over the hump, and then we'll all be doing our thing. But ain't nothing worse when it's only you in the rain, nigga. Sunny days, everybody loves them. Something strange, but yet they still give you love and pain. But weathering storms, been through many winters, so many summers, it's strange. Still they give you love and pain, but it's like you either have it or you don't. I ain't average, I am dope. Nope. I ain't mad and I ain't broke. Nope. I ain't sad and I ain't hope or wish death on anybody else. In the lab or with my kids, the only time that I find myself at peace. And I'm good long as they living. I keep working, I keep searching for some better shit. I'm young, still a veteran with it. Lyrics explicit, and I know I said offensive things, but go to war. If niggas go against a team, I tend to bring light to the game. And this shit ain't about the bottles or the models getting popped or the ice in your chain. It's about the lightning and rain, snow and hail from the blizzard. It's about when times get rough, if you gon' hang with your niggas and your fam and your friends, the ones that all went to the same school. And over the years, y'all all managed that remain cool when shit was tough. Stay true and always show support. And storms always gonna come, this we know for sure. Sunny days, everybody loves them. Something strange, but yet they still give you love and pain. But weathering storms, been through many winters, so many summers and strains. Still they give you love and pain, but
the realest thing that you ever know. Hope you get the pretty girls that's pretty at everything. $1 million cribs, having $1 million dreams. And when you get it all, just remember one thing. Remember one thing. One man could change the world. One man could change the world.
Yeah. Look.
The first time that I held you in my arms was the greatest day. As I watch you grow, I pray these memories don't fade away. Changing first diapers, swear that day was like my training day. My firstborn seed, I swear it's an amazing thing. Watching you grow up every day, I saw you crawl and walk. From saying dada and mama, now you know how to talk. You still learning as I'm teaching you what's right or wrong. My little soldier, I smile at you, I'm proud you strong. And I'll be on your side until I die, uniting normal. Watching from heaven, I'll be that angel in your corner. And every day I'm working harder just to keep you happy. I go to work so we can eat. I know you see your daddy getting things you need to live comfortably. Just always be grateful, have respect, and try to spread love to some degree. And be as perfect as you can. Be my son, you see, I'll never hate you. Cause all you ever get is love from
me. And I hope you learn to make it on your own.
And if you love yourself, just know you'll never be alone. I hope that you get everything you want and that you chose. I hope that it's the realest thing that you ever know. Hope you get the pretty girls that's pretty at everything. $1 million cribs, having $1 million dreams. And when you get it all, just remember one thing. Remember one thing. One man could change the world. One man could change the world.
I'll be your best friend, I promise I won't leave you lonely. Sometimes I'm stressing, but it's a blessing to see you growing. And be a man of your own, handsome and strong. One day, you'll be a king and get to stand on your throne. And my faith is strong, I know you'll grow up even better than I did when I was a kid. Just be a better man, respect yourself and have respect for others. And most important, love yourself and make sure that you respect your mother. Big brother, so make sure that you protect your sister. Cause in this hell we live in, no good, helpless system. and be persistent while living your life. Chase your dreams and don't get blinded. Be positive, it'll help your vision. And be aware of all the phonies and fakes, cause when you're hungry, some of them won't even loan you a plate. So look, I just want you living comfortably. I'll never ever hate you, and all you'll ever get is love from me.
And I hope you learn to make it on your own. And if you love yourself, just know you'll never be alone. I hope that you get everything you want and that you chose. I hope that it's the realest thing that you ever know. Hope you get the pretty girls that's pretty at everything. $1 million cribs, having $1 million dreams. And when you get it all, just remember one thing. Remember one thing. One man could change the world.
Yeah.
One man could change the world.
Yeah. I love you, boy.
Spider-Man or Superman?
Superman and Spider-Man.
Yeah. Thank you all for coming. Riding with my brim low, speakers loud bumping. I started years ago, and really though it's nothing. The right rhymes, I've turned nothing into something. My heart's in it, pain, passion, and pride in it. I never rush, cause I learned just take time with it. Yeah, and now it's time for me to leave a mark. Yeah, where do I start? And shout out to my whole team for supporting the dream. And fuck money, other things are more important than me. The love, the bond, and brotherhood, and time that we spend. Young boys growing up, we just trying to be men. Watch M and Dre do it, we was trying to be them. And Jay and Dame Dash, let's build a dynasty then. But ain't no breakups, 20 some years now. Wanna wake up every morning, gotta pray, cause we're here grinding, getting cake up, and this shit is real. You see, I rap and enhance my skills every time. My destiny's back in my hands. I think about my life and where I'm at as a man. All I need is love and support and an adequate plan to get this shit moving. As I'm gradually improving, instead of me winning, some people rather see me losing. See, that to me is foolish. I give you my pain, and I'm in love with this game. So I'm just glad to be a student with a great gift. This playing art with a pen. This all started cause I just played my part as a friend. My nigga Sam put me in the booth, started making classic shit. I felt unstoppable, nigga, with this rapping shit. Since then I mastered this. So when I make it, take my nigga C with me. That's my way to pay him back for this. My nigga Mac can spit, he getting better daily. It's like every single rhyme that he spit is crazy. Yeah, and I'm a fan of them both. Round of applause, get up, stand up and toast to the good music that we make for the fans. I just had these ideas, then created a plan. Give them 5 mixtapes and share my vision with me. Chase my dreams, simply keep my fucking niggas with me. On the road to success, a great journey, and tell stories. A group of brothers that's willing to take the L for me. Yeah, and that's hard to find. The same air and the same mind, a similar heart as mine. What we need in this generation, appreciation. The good times where we all getting inebriated, intoxicated, laughing it up, celebrating. Go out and get it, just grind hard instead of waiting. On top of this world's my only destination. Show love to these young kings instead of hating. Patiently waiting for my time to arrive. Cold world, you gotta fight if you trying to survive. If you thinking differently, then you just out of your mind. Niggas will shoot 5 and tear your bone out of your spine. If you walk in light, you see I always been the cautious type. Make sure your eyes like a hawk and just use precaution, right? Yeah, I hope I made you all envision this. Once again, I wanna thank you all for listening.
That point where you just get stuck and it seems like you can't write anything at all. And there are lots of ideas that people have come up with over the years for how to overcome that, changing the scenery, you know, going to a different place, trying to write in a different place, and so on. The one that I've found the most useful is kind of unusual. It may sound a little weird to you, but bear with me. And I think if you ever have this issue and you try it, you will find that it does work.